St. Ed's vs. Blair 2020 match is brought to you by Defense Up. Defense Up, defend what you built.
Thank you. Cole Skinner, LaSalle.
Thank you.
Skinner of LaSalle recording a technical fall, 5:41 mark, by the sports on D9. Free ball by Montgomery, Dylan Walker, LaSalle. At 126, Trevor Master Giovanni of Blair Academy will win by forfeit. At 132, Shane Van Ness of Blair, Scott Richter Sailor.
Yeah!
foul 14. Wish to thank Wyoming Seminary, their head coach Scott Green, and LaSalle, their head coach Ryan Rue, for participation. Meanwhile, fans, wrestling continues on mat number one. Cody Chittum of Blair reporting the ball at 4:19. At 1:45 on that block, Lorenzo Norman of Blair Academy, Luke Keon of St. Edward.
Keep moving.
two periods, no score in the match.
Thank you.
E.J. Stewart versus Hudson Hightower, 170.
Yeah!
30 seconds remain.
Yeah.
Rogers, recording call 2:45. At 195, Peyton Kraft to Blair, Chance Robinson, center.
Thank you.
to one variant. Noah Pettigrew leads 3-2.
Let's go, Noah!
Final team score, Blair Academy 53, St. Edward 11. Thank you for attending today's matches. Please drive home safely. A reminder to St. Edward fans, the Eagles have concluded now their home season. They will take to the road for the remainder of the regular season next week, traveling to West Virginia as part of the Parkersburg South Duels. Parkersburg South next Saturday as the